It was not the New York debut that Marlon Tapales would have wanted. The Filipino fighter from Lanao del Norte was knocked out in round 11 by Ryosuke Iwasa in a fight contested for the IBF interim junior featherweight title here at the Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York. It was a straight left hand that scored the knockdown, which convinced the referee to stop the fight. Before that, in round 2, a headbutt caused swelling on Tapales' cheek and made him dizzy for much of the night. The loss derails Tapales' world title hopes, at least for now. The winner would be next in line to fight the unified champion at 122 pounds, Daniel Roman. Tapales is promoted by Manny Pacquiao and had previously held the WBO bantamweight world title before losing it because he missed weight. He had won 12 straight before the loss on Saturday night.
I hope that there's a rematch. Parang nawala yung ano ko dahil sa ano ko headbutt ko. Talagang malaking epekto sa akin yung headbutt tapos binilangan pa ako.
Iwasa, who had also been a world champion before, says he felt the big power punches from Tapales before he scored the knockout. Manager Rex Waki Salud said he will allow Tapales to rest and recover before deciding on what to do next.
I did not expect this happen, you know, but the boxing is anything can happen. I think you have to rest for, 4 months. Then we talk to Marlon what he wants to decide.
Rodel Mayol, a former world champion as well from the Philippines, is the trainer of Tapales. He says he believes his fighter can bounce back to win another world title just as he had when he was a fighter.
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. He's still on top, so I can see just a little more, you know. I can see what happened. So, you know, a little mistakes to change. Well, he will be back in time. This is not his time yet, so just rest and come back strong.
Tapales will remain in New York for about a week to see the sights and has plans to attend the Terrence Crawford fight this week at Madison Square Garden before returning home. Fans in Brooklyn did get to see one Filipino fighter emerge victorious. Louisa Houghton is from Perth, Australia, but her mother is from Digos, Davao del Sur. Houghton climbed off the canvas to outpoint Lorraine Villalobos in an all-action bout.
You know, we got the victory, happy days, and on to the next thing.
With the win, Houghton retained the WBC interim atomweight title, keeping her in line for a shot at the world champion from the Czech Republic. Ryan Sungalia, ABS-CBN News, New York.